My inspiration for the Fall 2009 collection originally came from the ideas of the French Revolution. It was a focus on red, white, and blue. Really about using indigo as a shade rather than using something as classic as black or brown, even though they're contained within the collection. With touches of gold, who added light and life to a dramatic and daring makeup statement. This was really about Daria becoming a character. It was really about her portraying an irreverent, free-spirited woman. I wanted her to be very sexy and audacious looking, but at the same time elegant and chic as well. I wanted to show that the makeup was versatile, makes it very much Lancôme.